So I saw this Book of Good game drop last night on Steam. It was $6, you have one life, no redos, and the graphics look awfully pretty. Well, one thing that is a little sus is that it's got a very basic title menu, but that's not an indictment on the quality of the game. A lot of these games with basic title menus and no settings and stuff aren't very good, but some of them are. I guess there's only one way to find out. Jump in and see. I guess there's two ways. You can watch me jump in and see. It's a low poly game. Yvonne, mom needs us to find the Book of Good. Our lives and souls depend on it. Mom called before she disappeared. There are 12 notes that she left around the house that will help us find the book. We need to find them and understand them. I'm scared. Don't forget to use the flashlight I gave you. It's hard to see in here, and I don't know who or what lives here. Explore the house. Run if you encounter anything strange. Keep up and don't lose me, Yvonne. We have to make this
quick.
Wait
for me!
Okay. Let's start looking.
Oh my god! What was that? My trot!
Wait, bro! Bro? Bro, where'd you go?
Tim! Where are you?
There's a note. Tobias loved his wife, Michelle. Michelle loved this house. She is still here. Watch yourself. Look all around at times. Don't interact with the residents of the house. Find your way to the basement. Do not get near Michelle if you see her. Okay, let's go find the basement. Go outside. I don't know what door interacts with stuff. Did it say? Okay. There is nothing on the pause menu. Oh, we'll come back to the basement later, huh? Okay, so, whoa. Pile of skulls. Looks 3D. Here's another note. The bias obsession left him open to demonic suggestion of resurrection. Those demons look for new souls. Don't get caught by surprise. Beware what you cannot see. He opened a door that can only be controlled by the Book of Good. Kinda cool having a low poly horror game, honestly. Sorry. Oh, I wasn't expecting that.
Mommy? Mommy, where are you? I'm scared. Mommy? You said you were the takeout, Mommy? Mommy? Mommy?
That's so sad. No! Shit. Tobias sacrificed his daughter, Cassie, in the shed by the dining room. Michelle's fury transcends death. You look carefully. You can still see Cassie playing in the yard. Oh no.
What the hell was that?
Okay, yeah, this is a pretty intense game. Man, cool. I am digging it. There was like no reviews on Steam yet.
Did you go?
So I don't know if nobody's playing it yet or what. Can we go outside? Looks like we can't. So where can I go? Okay, so what I was gonna say was, there's a note. You see like PSX graphics, so okay. So as far as like low resolution, low fidelity games, you see a lot of like the grainy PSX type of horror games, but you don't see very many like low poly games like this with like good clear textures without a lot of tessellation. It's pretty cool. What button interacts? Damn it. there's a hole upstairs. I think there is no interact. I think you just walk up to stuff and it opens if it's gonna open. Right? Am I right? Yeah, let's try upstairs.
But that lady had a beard.
This note. Tobias and Michelle had a daughter, Cassie. Michelle's heart broke when Cassie died. Cassie had a favorite toy train engine. Even in death, she likes to play. If you can find it, she will show you her favorite place to play in the house. She likes to hide the toy where Tobias would play songs for her. Find it and bring it to her room. Oh my.
Tim, where are you?
Return to your task soon. E? Oh, this very first door, you press E to interact. I didn't see that the first time. Okay, so here's the room with the train, probably, because it's, where music is played. Make sure Michelle's not here. Tobias was obsessed with resurrecting Michelle. He became something less than human by trying. Only by finding the Book of Good can Michelle rest in peace. Rest in peace. All right, Undertaker. I wonder where the Book of Good is. I wonder where this toy train is. Yeah, this is the library. The music would be in here. So. Whoa. Looks spooky out there. The red, ominous light.
Was that?
Is that Tim?
Brother!
Okay, I'm not gonna go in that room right. I'm gonna go straight downstairs to the music room again. See if that train has spawned in there. Well, like it has to be here, right? Like, why'd they put a piano in a room pretty much all by itself? Oh, there it is. Okay, is this the girl's room then? You can kill you. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's something under the bed. Let's go look and see if there's another room up here. Maybe her room's over here or something. Where's the ball? Oh my, bloody handprint on the mirror. Not the ladder yet. Why do this to you? Oh, this looks like it's probably the little girl's room. Tobias and Michelle loved this room and loved watching Cassie grow up. Michelle lived for Cassie. She couldn't have had more children, and Cassie was Michelle's whole life. Okay, it says she would show us where she likes to go, which would be here, right?
The tub is disgusting. I wonder what happened here.
Shit, are we supposed to run?
Holy shit!
Oh, damn. Well, that was wild. Okay, now we go up here, huh? Maybe not yet. Okay. I bet that's the place she likes to go, is in the attic, huh? That exploder leave anything behind? Man, this has to be one of those games with the poorly focused frickin' Maglite, doesn't it? So you can't see like what's right in the center. So annoying when they do that in games. Like, I guess it's possible for a light to be stuck like that, but most lights like this, you just twist them a little more and then they come into focus. Man, something's up there. Clouds look pretty sick. Can't go up in the attic. Where can I go? Should I try that other room now that tried to kill us? Where else I'm go? Oh, the bathroom's open. Oh. Whole room. Jeez. Oh, she's showing us where to go. Skeleton. Tim's dead. Did you not see Tim? Cassie loved playing in the attic. Michelle would often just watch her play. Cassie had a teddy bear she loved. You may find it in the hallway. Oh, fuck.
I have to get out of the attic.
Yeah. Go. Oh, shit, man. No, I'm stuck. Okay. She's there again. Wait. I have to go down that ladder, maybe? Screwed myself. Should have went down the ladder the first time. Okay, it's over here. Dude, we got crucifixes and stuff. Can we get over there without the ghost? Wait, where is this hole at? Where's that ladder? Like gone. It should be right around here, right? Shit, what is that? We should go through here. Ghosts can go through walls, right? Oh, the bear. What do we do with the bear? Oh, right there. But with the other bears? Down there running around, but I am stuck. Okay, we got unstuck. Damn, that was scary. I was gonna have to restart the damn game.
Tim, where are you?
This room's safe one. Empty. I've explored everything that was open up until now. Sadly, Michelle ended her own life in this small room. Nobody knows why. Run! No! Alright, we're back at the basement. We have 7 papers so far. And it won't let us get the one in the bathroom for some reason. I don't think I want to go over there to the spiders yet. I should find other notes. Yeah. Should. Tobias' sacrifices started as small experiments in this room. His failures and his obsession led to greater numbers of sacrifices than he could handle in this small room. He had to expand the basement deeper down to hold his victims. As he began to succeed, he also released horrors that may still roam this house. Michelle is one of those. Shit. Door open? Negatives. Okay, so now we're at, what are we at? 7 or 8? 8 papers? So 4 more. Plus the one in the bathroom, so like 3 more. I bet it's in this safe, isn't it? Okay, we cannot die from the spiders this time.
Gross! See if we can... I hate spiders!
Shit. Can they leave that room?
I can't let them bite me!
We gotta figure out where we're going once we get in there. Okay, let's go. Tobias sacrificed many people in his quest for resurrection. Their bodies collected in the basement, feeding the horrors released by his experiments. Cult supporters began to grow around his efforts. Their secret society remains, and they continue the efforts of resurrection. Beware of what you see. Fear what you do not see. Oh. Spider's gone? Something sees me. Okay, I think the spiders are gone. Should we head back upstairs, see if we can get in the bathroom now? No, there's more in the basement. You think maybe the safe is unlocked yet? You're gonna get chased. Oh, there's another door. Okay. Ah! Holy smokes. Oh, shit. Deeper into the basement. Okay, there's another book. Tobias had a secret room in his study. He kept his hopes of resurrection in that room. Find the key. Seeing stuff down there.
Gross! I hate spiders.
Spiders, son.
Holy shit!
Hate this voice actor so much. Actress. Her voice just hurts my ears. Okay, they went that way. We're gonna go. Oh, shit. This way. Shit, it's so early. I come up here. Tobias built his home on top of a cemetery tomb. The tomb was used by an ancient cult to worship the great demons. The Book of Good used to store here, but Tobias hid the book so only he could use it. The key is kept in plain sight and looks like a key to the cages. Take the key and find the book, Yvonne. Spider's gone. Okay. Okay. Ah.
Oh no.
Let's go. Try these doors. To the safe? Or get out of the house? I don't know. We have to get the book, right? Where the hell's the book at? It's not going to be in his study, is it? It got to be upstairs somewhere. yet?
What the hell was that?
Shit. Desk. Okay. Wait. Oh. Oh my. This isn't the Book of Good. It's the Book of Resurrection. This isn't the Book of Good. It's the Book of Resurrection written by Tobias Good. A collection of rituals and incantations to resurrect the dead? Mom had this all wrong.
I have to get out of this house.
Grab this book real quick. Maybe we didn't get the Book of Good because we didn't get all the other letters first. Okay, run.
Now,
wait, what?
With the Book of Good, the gates of hell can open.
Oh no. Who is she? Whoa. So that was surprisingly good. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I don't think I've ever played a low poly horror game, and it was scary. I jumped, I screamed, had a good atmosphere to it. Everything was actually good except for the voice acting. That was, every bit of that voice acting hurt my ears. But everything else was really good, so. Congratulations on making an awesome low poly horror game. I hope y'all liked the story, and I will catch you guys on the next video. Peace out for now.